So we book a flight to Hawaii using our points from Chase Sapphire.
Last minute on Christmas.
And sitting next to us, Chevy Chase. And we really hit it off. We play golf and then the luau.
He's like Da Vinci with ice.
And after, we help hang Christmas decorations.
Wait. You flew last minute on Christmas with points from Chase Sapphire?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Believe it. With points from Chase Sapphire, you can book airline tickets with no blackout dates or restrictions.